The Perfect Storm is a 2000 disaster movie based on the book of the same name by Sebastian Junger. It stars George Clooney and Mark Wahlberg. The movie was made on a budget of about $130 million and took in over $300 million at the box office.